Assalamu alaikum, brothers and sisters. In order to understand the concept of iris shadow, to differentiate between mature and immature cataract, we must understand some basic physics. Let me explain you them. Consider this to be the object and this to be the screen. And we illuminate a light source from a distance. We get the shadow of the object on the screen. It is only because of the distance between the object and the screen. Please understand well, the shadow on the screen is only because of the distance from the object to the screen. This is very important to understand. In case, if the object and the screen are very close to each other as shown here, there is no distance or negligible distance between the object and the screen. Please students, this is very important to understand. When we illuminate a light source, there will be no shadow formed just because there is no distance or negligible distance between the object and the screen. Now we understand the main concept for the formation of shadow is the distance between the object and the screen. Hope you understand the concept. Now let us apply this concept to human eye. In human eye, iris acts as the object and opacified part of lens acts as the screen. In immature cataract, where only the half of the lens or partially lens is opacified, the distance between the object, that is the iris, and the screen, that is the opacified part of the lens, is more, and hence we could see the iris shadow. But in case of mature cataract, where the lens is fully opacified, the distance is very negligible and we could not appreciate the iris shadow seen through the pupil. Now let us see this concept in a homemade 3D model. Model shown here is immature cataract, wherein only the posterior half of the lens is opacified and the anterior half is not shown here, which is considered to be healthy and transparent. Now, on illumination, you can see the iris shadow on the lens, opacified part of the lens. Please appreciate the shadow. This is the model of mature cataract, wherein also the anterior part of the lens is opacified. Here, the whole lens is opacified. Please appreciate the opacification. Here, on illumination, there is no shadow on the lens. So, when we see through the pupil, the shadow of the iris on the lens is not present. Hence, to conclude, in immature cataract, iris shadow will be present on the lens, and in mature cataract, there is no iris shadow.